Take him to 89, Jazzy. 1989. Now, a lot of y'all may not have heard this record, right? So in 1987, me and Jeff made this record, and I thought that this was gonna be the one we was gonna go through the roof. And it was about a movie, Nightmare on Elm Street, right? So we made this record, we put it out, and immediately, the movie company sued us, and we were never allowed to release this record. I'd like to tell this guy you all know, he has me scared as hell. He comes to me at night after a coma to bed. He's burnt up like a weenie and his name is Fred. He wears the same hat and sweater every single day. And even if it's not outside, he wears it anyway. His coma number when he shows up when I'm sleeping.